Thank you.
I couldn't work Costco, so I bought a bunch of sandwiches and wraps.
Thank you.
Thank you. You didn't have to do that.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Cool deal. I appreciate it. Check it out, look at these peacocks. Down here in Florida. That's the job I'm gonna do over there. Ooh, chase them off. I'm not trying to scare them, I'm just trying to show you guys. What's up my Boring Channel viewers? Today I'm down in Florida. I'm gonna be cutting this lawn here. It doesn't look like much up front, but we got some crazy edging on the front curb, some wild grass on the side of the house, and some, well, some obstacles in the backyard. Hey, dude. Oh.
Than I thought there was. It's always cool when it pulls off in a sheet too.
Oh,
What do you think of that? Like a hunter standing with my kill. Yeah, baby. Too much too early in the day.
Looks like it's about to rain, as you can see. I don't know if it's actually gonna rain or not, but what I want to do is, since this has got all this gravel and everything from the road, what I want to do is shovel that into a bucket, and then I'll look for a hole in the yard that I can possibly put it in. If not, I'll just take it with me, bag it up, and throw it in the trash later.
Alright, it looks like a muddy mess, but bear with me. What I was doing was using the mower to chop up all the big clumps. Now I can blow out all the dirt. You never even know. Check this out. The homeowner brought me a case of water. How cool is that? That's so nice. And she's loving on Doopy. Yeah. Thank you.
I couldn't work Costco, so I bought a bunch of sandwiches and wraps. And...
thank you.
Thank you. You didn't have to do that.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Cool deal. I appreciate it.
Once I'm done blowing it all out, it looks
good. My son already know you. You're
really
famous.
No. Yeah, so
yeah,
he's famous.
He said, I know this guy. I said, really?
Really? How you doing, man?
Nice to see you guys. Yeah. I watched one of your videos this week.
Really?
Yeah. Thank you for the support, man. I appreciate it.
I'm the cameraman.
That's okay. Yeah, no, I appreciate that.
Thank you so much.
Absolutely. Oh yeah?
Well, you guys, if it wasn't for you guys, I'd have to do it, so.
Huh?
If it wasn't for you guys, I'd have to do it, so.
No, I'm gonna have it looking good for you, man. It'll be real easy.
Thank you.
So before I mow the lawn, I'm gonna go ahead and hit this spot with that same technique. Blow it out, and then mow over. What'd he say?
Picking up trash.
Oh.
Says that.
He's open.
We got this fence here. Let's see if there's a snake under it. What do you guys think? You guys told me not to lift it towards myself, but it's like super big. Think there's a snake under it? Nah, not today. No snake. All right. I'm gonna work around it, and then I'm gonna put it towards the back fence. Be cool if it fit under there. So there's oranges in this tree, and in Oklahoma we got apples and pears and some peaches and stuff like that. Anyways, when they fall on the ground and you have to mow over them, they stink really bad. But I'm hitting some of these rotten oranges down here. It smells so good. Florida's a pleasant place to cut overgrown stuff. Not so much in Oklahoma. Thank you.
what this is, but it looks very unpleasant to hit with a mower. Remember, lift with your back and not your knees. Let's take a look at this. Woo-hoo-wee. What do you think of that?
Glad we didn't find another crime scene.
Leave it up like that so snakes can't get under it.
Yeah.
Let's see if I can catch one.
Got it. They don't have those in Oklahoma?
They got lizards, but not as many as they got here.
Check this little dude out. He's cool. These guys are everywhere. If you go further south, you get some of the bigger lizards, like you've seen in the videos before when I was over in Al Blades area. And then he said if you go towards Miami, you see the real, real big ones, like the big iguanas.
All right, dude.
Look at my boy right now. Even when temptation is strong, he's still doing what he's supposed to. All right, so I weed eated this. That's just not gonna do for me. So I'm gonna jump on the next property. Shh, all sneaky-like. I'm not gonna ask. And I'm just gonna weed eat this fence. Would you care? I don't think so. It'll be all right.
They're brave, dude.
First off, tell me that fence line doesn't look better that way. Second, look at all these wildflowers in the grass.
We got purples and pinks and white. That's really cool. Cut down the wildflowers. Yeah, you earned it. Let's get your toy.
Oh, I know.
Alright, so I'm gonna rake up the debris in the back of the yard and on the side of the yard. And I'll have to keep it in the tarp because I don't have anywhere to put it. Okay, I'm not gonna go too crazy up here.
It's got the thorns. Ow, it's got long thorns.
Look at that thing, man.
Woo. That smells stout back there. Squeeze. Break.
Okay, as you can see, there's still quite a bit of dirt there. So to make my life easier, I'm gonna pull the truck forward about 10 feet. Then I can blow all this off. And I still gotta load this up. So let's go ahead and do that before I move so I don't have to carry it a long ways. I'm gonna set it. I'm gonna set it in the setup and I'm gonna hope it doesn't tip over. If it does, it does. I have to clean it up later. Yep, it tipped over.
Oh man. Oh man.
It's all good. Alright guys, be sure to give the homeowner lots of love to both her and her son in the comments. I know every time I show the homeowner, you guys, the viewers that watch all the time, give them lots of love, but the random people in the comments love to gut the homeowners, call them lazy, so just come out of the woodworks, help me on those comments, and when you see some kind of negativity like that, just shine some positivity on those people. You know, go in there and just leave a comment that balances out their negativity. I'd appreciate it. It also helps me when I'm reading through the comments. I hate seeing the negative stuff towards the homeowners. That's oftentimes why I never show them in my videos, even though I know you guys would love to see them more. They didn't sign up for that. That's all I'm saying. You know, like, I know what I'm getting into. I'll take the mental abuse and the negativity. But to go help somebody, this is a gift for them, and I want it to be a gift start to finish. And that includes when the video is uploaded and they start seeing the comments roll. Let's go ahead and take a look at the project. Come on. Here we go. What do you think, how'd it turn out?
It's really great, looks great.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you so much for the water and the food this morning. That was really kind. Well, I went ahead and knocked another one out, but since you weren't here, I went ahead and I had to come back. So I've been doing this thing while I'm on the road. I want to make it feel like it's a true gift for you.
But so, it's already a gift.
I know, it's pretty
enough.
Awesome.
You gave me a lot. You know, it never made look.
Well,
you know, it's been really long.
I got this
time.
For you as well. You
what
can't
is this?
Say no. This is yours. It's not
no,
mine.
No, 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 no,
no, no, no.
I should pay you.
No. Here's what I want you to do.
No.
It's
no.
yours, and if you don't want it, if you give it to somebody else or buy some food for somebody,
No. You know, if I pay somebody else to do this, it's gonna be, I know that I have to pay more than $100, right?
For sure. But I get paid through my channel.
Oh. Yeah, come on.
That's yours. So I appreciate you letting me work on the property. It really means a lot to me. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Oh my God, can I help you? Oh my God, thank you so much.
Absolutely.
Oh my God, you clean my lawn and give me back. Angel. You're an angel.
Yeah, use it for whatever you need.
And you know, if you don't need it, just buy somebody else lunch or whatever. But I can tell, you know, you got an amazing heart, and you know, I really appreciate you giving me water and buying food this morning. Most people don't even go that far, and you didn't need to do that, so I greatly appreciate it.
Thank you so much.